Right, here we go, people. The opening of the new museum. Oh, Eileen. We're going live here at the moment. But there you go, people. They have finally opened it up. Nancy. So here we go. They're in the Bogside Museum. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, hello.
Did you get your private invitations as well?
Yeah.
So there you go. So there you go. Great job. Looks brilliant. People down here at the new museum. John, what about you? Here. John, what's the crack? There's a couple of hours. We're going live around the world here.
Now we're going live up there.
John, what about you? Hey, it's looking unbelievable. John, we're going live here. I cannot get over what you've done here.
How are
you? Unbelievable. It is some job. Go and give us a wee commentary. I'm getting good feedback.
I'm pinned off here. But this is our new premises.
Hey, it's unbelievable. He's have done some job.
The leader of Jervis, I mean, is together. He's the manager and he helped mix up everything together.
Hey, and he's have done some job. I was at the last opening and we're here again. An old faithful, you're always there at the forefront. He said now there's a lot of displays not up yet.
No, we're still working on it.
So
stuff have to go
hopefully get me flower stuff up there at some stage.
Yep. There's other stuff we haven't been able to put in yet.
No, I know that, John. Hey, but it's some job. Else.
Definitely.
That's what I like this here, it's like a Rosal Flats.
Oh, those are Rosal Flats.
Brilliant.
Yeah. That's what it's based on.
Hey, look, there you go, people, look at that.
It's based on.
God, that brings back memories there, hey.
They have all these phones, three phones side by side there.
Brilliant. So there's more display, there's more display stuff.
There's more stuff to come.
Like, hey, to be honest with you, like, they could not put me forwards, me fell on. Would you agree with me on that? That's unbelievable there, hey?
Now you said there's three different parts, there's three different soundtracks here.
Look at that there.
Three separate soundtracks.
That is unbelievable. I can't get over that. That's fucking... Hey, do you think from Foyle Street, John, when you started what? What was that, 11, 10?
Foyle Street to here, then back over there again, and back over there.
There you go. There's all the stuff projected up on the walls. There you go, people, down here in the opening of, take us a wee walk through, lunch. Have we go up the stairs? Right, hold on, what's the other part here? Brilliant there. There, look at that there. Hello. So there you go, wee bit of a memorabilia, Bill. And a wee bits and pieces. Brilliant stuff, you know, but so there you go, you have the whole hallway. Anybody out in South Africa can see this now. The South African crew. All your relatives are shouting hello to you.
Hi, Kitten Paddy.
They're all shouting. There you go, Kitten Paddy there. There's the main man there, though. Here we go. We're going live, Paul. What do you think?
Very impressive.
Hey, some job, isn't it?
Really good.
There you go. And there he's old faithful. He always has this girl with him here.
Yeah.
The daughter.
That's the next generation.
That's it. Brilliant, Paul. Thank you. Right. What about you, Mugger? We're going live. What do you think? Some job. Brilliant. Good to see.
There's more to come.
They said they're working on more. What's a project? I tell you, very modern looking. They've done some job here today.
They did. We need bits and pieces.
Aye, look at them.
We'll get there.
That's it. Thank you. There you go. Not laughing up here yet. There you go. There you go, BB Johnson, if you're looking at this. And everybody around the bog, what do you think, Lindsay?
There's my flat.
No, we're at the museum today. There you go. That's the other room here. Door closed. Can't get on. Some job. No, this part's not open yet.
No.
But look what they've done to the windows here now. See the wee... Brilliant job. What do you think, Lindsay?
Lovely garden,
man. Well, we get another wee sneak through here. Some job, Adrian. Here, well, this is the main man. He got all this up and running. He's been here for over from day dot. And thank you, Adrian. This is a young helper. Well, what do you think of the big achievement here today?
It's brilliant,
eh? Brilliant to see.
Class.
There you go. Well, people, get down here. It's open on Monday. Yeah. Make sure you get down. Paul Doherty will be doing tours. You'll be able to get him through Facebook. And he'll be able to take you all through these locations. Get your tour guide by the people who have lived the life. Well, what do you think? Give us a few words for anybody in America. All right, then. We'll get to the next time when you're ready. Some job, isn't it? There you go, though. Paul's never without this one. There you go, people. It's absolutely unbelievable, man.